we are on the top of a building in New York City with glittery skyline. I'm freaking out, you guys. And I just need to say thank you to you because I owe all of this to you guys. Most of the songs I write just start out with me and my guitar.
People would say they're the lucky ones.
I had a video camera that I brought to the studio with me. With this particular song, we captured everything.
But I don't think that's the guitar sound that we want on the song. It's a little muddy.
Nathan plays drums on our demos with a keyboard. See, that made you want to dance. But it's a breakup song, so it's confusing. That's what we want here.
We're trying to confuse.
We're trying to confuse.
Bewilder and confuse.
I liked it better when you were on my side. I liked it better when you were on my side. So many things that you wish I knew, but the story of us might be ending soon. Now I'm standing alone in a crowded room.
The moment I finished this song, I just knew that the album was done, and that feeling was incredible. We listened to the story of us and like, oh my God, we just danced around the room and had a dance party.
Care.